Yeah, man. My friends were up there. Up there, up there, up there, up there. I remember, you know, me are telling us, you know, them send us thing now, keep. Me are going to ask Mr. Lenga every day one thing. We come on TV and tell people about no artist, no there for put the vibes in a thing where them for put. All right, me tell you this. You see what you say? And where you are every day, say? Me ninja man say we are tighten up the dancehall unity. Because look how disrespectful it is. Look, upon a package like this. Yeah? We are go from Busy Signal, Idona, Romy and Virgo, Taurus Riley, Chris Martin. Yeah? Then we go around and we look for Luciana. We look for Barry Salmon. We look for Taurus Riley. We look for Bounty Killer, Beenie Man, Capitan, Sizzler, Mavado, Popcorn, Tommy Lee, yeah? Gage. Look for the little youth and the Masicka. You understand me? All of them artists there. Ninja Man. Oi, Shabba Rankin. Let me tell you something. Buzz you know there, you know. But see, you want to come a friend for me if you take me out of jail for coming come a Jamaica con DJ. Me know a Jamaica this. Hey, government to help you get cartel to perform even one time. How wicked now and pay the artists them. Demand them we can mash up the stage with them. And we can tear down the stage with them. Who no don't want to pay them. How no tell a bag a lie. But who no have artists to give performance. Me alone can perform and mash up sting for people them. Bounty Killer alone can mash up the stage. Busy Signal alone. You can't tell me about where we fans them. We find them a support for so much years. Stop make one sloppy tidy up. Every time we do no wrong thing, them no can't come put the blame for artists and tell lie for artists and talk about a thing about artists. The same thing we carry down sting right down to the ground. And the same thing we no continue. We no fi accept where we no went wrong. We take we no fi apologize and say we no respect the artists them and get back to ourselves. We no go tell you something. If we no get no public apology and sure we say we no respect, we no come back nowhere near no sting. No sure. We no artist this any entertainer in a Jamaica. We are gonna make sure say no artist no work. I say any artist go for no show when a promoter this way. We are gonna beat no tie show gate. We are gonna come out like stage show come meet and broke no and no foot. How wanna feel like? Music have to go back to where it go. We have to respect artists. Selector must start respect artists and promoter must start respect artists. The artists make the whole town rich. Stop disrespect we. We are real money maker in our world. How we make, we don't have, we don't have. We don't have nothing. We have the music, the money, the life, the liberty, everything. How we come amongst us and achieve some of it and want disrespect we. Well, this is the original front teeth, gold teeth. We take out the gold teeth and I walk with pay white teeth, Dan Gargan attack. Me not eat on nobody yard. Me not scrape on nobody bun pan. Me not go on a sting for no award. Because suffering promotion no respect, man. And Leng and Keta teeth every day still come on TV with them bag of lie and a disrespect artist. If me and Bounty Killer say sting ram nung, I'm in a hawks. If me and Bounty Killer say sting, right now this morning, who no can put out the posters them and the whole jam red block. But if me and Bounty Killer say no sting, Mr. Leng, you no have no sting. And we no hawks you that. Because when Bounty say Nago, and Ninja say Nago, Beenie say Nago, Capitan say Nago, Sizzler say Nago, Busy Signal Nago, Idona Nago, Mavada Nago, Papka Nago, because them love we respect we and they know we stand for no side music we defend. We now make no step on with dignity no more. We now make no walk and perplex with tranquility no more. We now make no treat we like no sappy piece of cloth no more. We now make no treat we like no dimbo bucket no more. We want back with life. We want back with dancehall. We want to be in control and we want things them. Mr. Leng, every day and every promoter we are take man for full pussy. Who no member say me a real bad man. I'm not afraid of none of uno. And the judge and the government of Jamaica me a work with make no for uno go on like uno bad. Cause I behave myself because society love me. I mean, I this society for please. No, no, no. But you know no bad like me boot heel. So when me talk, you know, can't defend it. I mean, now keep my show. I mean, I want to you know, send police, come lock up my show and show. shoot up my show. But let me tell you no this. Me no afraid of honor, and me no afraid for dead, cause death is a escape. When a man dead, all in troubles are over, and the next man won't just begun. If you no send me a prison, you no send me late, cause me a 51 pussy. Me live all of my life already. Me all ya know. Anything can happen to me, me a tell you no my mind. You no like a dirty thinking junk, we a contexted for artists and a disrespect artists. You think no man afraid of honor? You think no man a take no chat from you? I come and talk all kind of thing about artists. What do you know about artists? You don't know where artists got you for building career? Eh? You don't come with a little cheap money. You don't want to pay, you don't want to take up how much money go pay for a foreign artist. When promoter come from foreign and say, Ninja man, me a book you for a show in Miami. Me look upon him and say, 40 grand. Promoter say, hear me? Here is 50% of your money. Yeah? And by the time I reach Miami airport, I get my next 20. How Jamaica promoter them? Don't want to pay you 40,000 US at Jamaica for perform. Eh? When I say 60 grand for go to Europe, them pay me and I go to Europe, go do what I do. Why when I come to Jamaica and do my work, Jamaica people don't want to pay me. Jamaica promoter them are the thief in his promoter. When you book a show in Miami, go to Miami to do a show, the promoter then charge enough, it's my $50 or $40. And Jamaica promoter charge 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 10,000, 15,000 for VIP. And you know, one peer artist, yo man, take that to the, let me tell you, take back your fucking crop. Who the fuck does that? Who does that? Who the fuck does that? Don't want to pay the fucking artist, save that fuck for later on, is what I'm saying. Come on, man. Come on, niggas. Pay that fucking bill, man. We need money. We need that fucking dough. You think I want to have only one, two, three bands? I want to have a fleet of fucking bands. You think I want to have one, two, three house? I want to have houses and houses and houses. Fucking stupid niggas. I want to own planes. I want to own ships. I want to own trains. Fucking niggas. I've got what it takes to make me own what I fucking own. And what I'm supposed to fucking own, niggas. Pay me my money. And then your show will go on. Fucking stupid bitch. Alright, my friends, I'll see you later. Let them know that I'm back.